I now have the honor and the great privilege, on behalf of the old comrades of the whole of the British Cavalry of the Empire, to lay a wreath at the foot of this our cavalry memorial, and in memory of those whom I am quite sure we every one of us recognize as our best and bravest,